Okay, here we are taking out the old style.
Yeah, I better get taken real quick. Look at these guys. Well, it says here on the west side of your fence, we need to remove signage. Put a signage on your side.
Yeah, these little
things.
Yeah.
I'd say those are braces.
Well, we have, you got three.
Those short little guys are braces too, I suppose.
Yeah. You got three different sizes, supposedly, right?
Okay.
For bracing? Yeah.
Just in case.
It's a good placement here, right?
Yep. Well, decide which braces we want then. Which one do you want? This guy or this guy? Shorter? Or do you want the shorter guys?
Yeah, if you make it, put the long ones in, we cut them off with a chainsaw, right? Last time, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just one. Want these guys?
Yeah, because the steps can hang over the side. So we gotta dig a trench, right?
Okay, is that about halfway?
Yeah, I guess.
Kind of want to move into instruction. So basically, you kind of saw what was done there, right?
Yeah.
You want to line this up, get it about halfway, make sure.
What do you mean halfway? I didn't actually get that.
Halfway, there's one there.
Yes.
You want the two posts to be halfway, right? So half the step has to come out from the fence. That guy, nowhere. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, that's the guy we had.
Yep.
Now put him up to the fence and the. You roughly, that's how we roughly got the mark.
Okay. And we do them at an angle like this, is that correct? Or? I've seen them like this, so I don't know.
Whatever works.
Whatever meets it matches.
Okay.
Up.
Okay.
Between the two wires. So
I think basically what it is, the bottom step has to be, 8 inches or 10 inches?
Yeah.
It's something, I don't know
from
what it is.
8 inches off the ground or something.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I'll take that down a bit more. I think it's
that's not
quite vertical. That end has to go down a little bit more anyway.
So it's, yeah, you gotta look at
this guy here is high. You want me to pick that a bit? Nope, it's good now. It was just the corner the edge was just catching it. Pretty vertical now, eh? This side here.
So do you finish this side first or do you do your next side?
Well, we bury it, yeah.
We'll
tamper in again now.
So we're good, you think?
I think so.
So steps look good. I usually go halfway and then we pack it a bit.
All right. Do you need something under?
Usually the axe works.
Yeah. Had done, but somebody started putting those dirt.
Well, you gotta start adding again.
Yeah. Well, when they do big tall, they're tamping all the time, I know.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay, so the sod piece is not gonna be fair.
We put them on top.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe the grass will grow a little faster, I don't know.
Yeah.
out a bit like that, or I'm just lining it up with the rest of them?
It has to be that way? I'm more looking, our post might not be.
Oh, got it, yeah. Yeah, you have to.
I don't know, a little bit of.
I see.
A little bit of both.
As long as the steps are straight, parallel.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
And then if there's a clip, I think, right in that bag.